It is an illness. Yeah. It could be an epidemic later.
Yeah. It is. It is becoming an epidemic.
It is growing. It's reaching. Yeah. It's as dangerous as cancer today.
Yeah.
It's dangerous.
As many people are suffering from cancer or asthma, or maybe put together, there are as many people suffering from depression. Only a handful are diagnosed. Others are not.